Yes. This is idle. Yes, but I need to get this bakery to running. Let's look inside. Yes, just for a while. Wheat flour we need, yes, barely. 10, what do I have in my house? I have barely 6 eggs. Yes, I can get this from my house. I think that's me. And go to travel to my house right there. Then I click on my house and trading. And no, now it splits very strange. Yes, let me take the eggs. And go to bakery. Travel to all the way down there. Click on bakery, trades. This can have 25. So the okay, they are cheap in the winter. Wheat barley. Listed markets, let's go there. Let's try to upgrade. Card upgrades. Upgrade your card will increase the inventory size, increase it enough, and it will upgrade to a whole chart. Yes. Yes, upgrade my charts. Let's look again. Go to listed markets. That's the closest. Yes, just buy a lot of weeds. Yes, 20 weeds, but we need to pay off the workers too, so let's not buy too much. Bakehouse, travel show. Yes. We have 13. Okay, that's barely. Let's go to my house. So I just have to think about now just to get my bakery to work just with the breads. Press my house. This wheat and barley. No, keep this one barley inside there. Yes, but I think I'd like to buy this house before I start to upgrade my own house a lot. Yes, let's go to the bakehouse, travel to. Yes. But the bakery do fine, they have yes. Oh, they're doing the same kind of bread, that's a mistake. Yes, always and some make some kind of mistakes. Yes, he make wheat breads. He's expert in barley breads. Don't know why. Cause that's me. Yes, but I can make. Make wheat breads. It's 11 a.m. in the game, so let's just make some breads. Because the stacks of bread must be 25. So we can make 25 breads. So we have 50 breads. And I think we have to upgrade this one, the 800s. Additional shelving, add an extra 2 storage slots. We need that badly. Then we could inventory upgrades. We need that too. And eggs, there's no eggs at all, so that could be a problem when we have no more eggs. We cannot do the barley breads. This barley bread needs 2 eggs, and the biscuits need 1 egg. Got some fruit, oats. But we need more slot for that before to make these biscuits. Yes, I need to have the wages, 200 gold. I have to remember that, 11 p.m. So I cannot just spend all my money to buy stuff. Yes, what have in my, I have 7 wheat in my house. I Yes, they have more weeds. That's cheap. Yes, we go buy that in Norbury. We can go there. Yes, let's wait. He's just finished the bread. Yes, Norbury. Wheat have no weeds. Listed Norbury. And weeds. Berry. Norbury, we go. Yes, that's a big city. Yes, a traveling merchant have recently been seen setting up a camp. Okay. So, yes, but that's cheaper. This, we have to go to my bakery and compare markets. That's 19, that's 18, wheat flour is cheaper at the merchant's camp, yes, let's go there. Merchants camp, it's a little bit cheaper, but they have no eggs. Barley is where we need the barley. No, I'm not there. Okay, I'm there. My wood chart is behind here. And so, trade? No. It's barley. Let's just go to the bakery, to the bakehouse. so hot. Yes, I'm warm. Yes, but I think it should maybe make some money. I spent a lot of money to upgrade this wood chart and upgrade slots in my bakery. Cannot spend all the money to upgrade trading. Barley. Yes, got some barley in my pocket, so do work. Yes, I think we should save the game. We have to remember to save the game. Of course, we have this crashes sometimes. So, what do I have in my house? I have 7 wheats in my house. So the eggs is a bit low, but when the eggs is finished, you just make wheat breads. Yes, and tomorrow I can go and buy more at the merchants. Have payments, 200 goals. So to remember in the evening, I cannot just go down and buy all my money, wheat and eggs and stuff. I have to save money for the wage and more. So they had 10 bread, 18 bread, not so much. But no eggs. Barley is expensive. The wheat is cheap in Norbury and the Martin camp. The fruits. Yes. What this up work? Let's go and look. We need to find a woman.